Yo people of IMT, I'm Mark and I'm here today with Cities Skylines. In the last episode we kind of expanded our city and we fixed some troubles with the traffic, so we made this highway go underground so that it seems to be working a lot better. This area seems to be going good as well, so that's fine. Okay, let's see. Well, people really want to have more houses, and I guess I want to make more industry over here, and maybe later on here, because, well, we will have the, with the boats and stuff. I guess it was over, yeah, that way. So, let's see. There is a highway over here, so if you make industry, like, a connection over there, and then over here, then that will mean that it would be better. But I'm gonna buy this tile right now. And what other tile should I get? Maybe this one, because it has the train tracks, so that's very good. Now we have a big line. We have covered the entire river. Woohoo! Party time. Okay, how much do we need for the... Okay, we need a lot more people. That's why I'm expanding our city. Okay, I also want to start with the three roads. So that the people will have nicer roads and that kind of stuff. So I guess I will just expand or upgrade the other parts of the city later on. I guess this will be also a new district. Yeah, exactly. How am I going to do this? Because there's this big river turning over here, so maybe if I ever want to expand it, I need to make a bridge and then this way. Maybe just have this been filled up. Those rocks, I do not need those. Okay, like this. So it looks a little bit nicer for me. Okay, how far does it have to go? Like this? Is that good? No, that is not good at all. How am I gonna do this? Yes, this is good. Then just make it so that it is a big part of our new part of the city. This bam bam. Like that. I also find it very amusing that this highway is just about connected to each other. Okay, now what we will need is water. And I guess we also need to expand our power source. Because it might just not have enough for this part of the city. Yeah, that won't be enough. Let's just get one more in for now. So that we have a little bit of power. Those areas will all be houses. This will be... And this will be the commercial. Oh god, another thunderstorm. Oh, great. Stay indoors. A thunderstorm is battering the city. Stay indoors. Oh, there goes a power line. Great. Like I should have expected. Just keep rebuilding. Okay. That's storm taken care of. Okay, like this. Let's get these things also over here. I hope people will be starting to use this road. Because they're... Because if they're... Oh! Nice. Okay, we can build a metro now. New policies. Nice. New zones. Incineration plants. Okay, we get a lot of stuff, so that's good. Gives us a lot more money. Okay, an oil power plant, something that we need. First and foremost, since we need power. The landfill is full. Ugh. Just get another landfill space in for now. Okay, we have enough power. That's good. Also, like the way this is laid out. Yeah. People really want to have more industry, so I guess I will give it to them. Let's say to around here. get this also fixed up. Okay, like this. Maybe on the other side we also could have some more space for our industry. Like this. Now, our worst enemy, water systems. Yeah. How to get this in. Oh, people seem to be really going over there. Well, logical. Because it's the only direction they can go to get to the main part of a city. Might mean that we need to expand the road. Yeah, that would possibly be the best. But I can't do that since we have a landfill site here and we can't move it because it's full. Even though people are seemingly moving very fast, so that's good. Yeah, we really need the incineration plants. Let's just get a loan in. Oh, we paid back the other loan. Okay, that's nice. So we can get the incineration plants going. I guess one around here and maybe just one around here. That means that they will provide us with electricity also, so that's good. Okay, more houses are asked for. Okay. So let's fill this area in. Let's say just around here so that people can build on the edge of the river. Yeah, like that. Oh yeah, we also need more water over here. That gives us another issue. We need to have the water pumping services and all those stuff. So let's get those. Maybe just one more over here so that we have enough sewage treatment and then the water treatment. When can I build a dam exactly? Hydropower plants. No, not too long, and we will have access to it. Because I might need to block this off if I want to. Means that this area will get more full. But I guess it will be better. Because if we fill this up here, then it will just pull all the water in and that will flood everything. Or we can make a connection over here. Because this river No. Let's just not do that. Let's have it over here. It means the water might just get lower over here, but maybe I need two of them so that it doesn't just go over there, this direction. Because if that is the issue, then the sewage treatment will just pump, will get used again, and that's not good. People don't seem to be really needing that much as of now, so I guess we can just wait. How is it with our loan? Okay. Maybe get this one more. This one more, and possibly this. Also, I want more budget on our education, because we really need it. City policies, here we have it. Okay, let's see. Well, we want some parks and recreation. Guess that will be good to have. No, let's just wait because we have not enough income as of now. Just get this district long and nice and going. Looks good. Oh yeah, we need an to expand this district. Let's just get this area all fixed up. Let's get the windmills also in. Why not? Okay, people will seem to be demanding more houses. So, let's get the bridge. Okay, we have a lot of money. How? No. Yeah, like this. Maybe. Nice. Got like this is what I wanted. So that means that we can connect this road also up to here. That would be nice. Let's just do that right now. Yeah. Get the new roads in. Boom. Now we have connected. Maybe we can get a roundabout up in here. Maybe that's a good idea. Small roundabout. I guess a large roundabout would be the best thing to cover. Might mean that we need don't need that one. Okay. Okay, now we have a roundabout to just goes around and around and around. Okay, now we can just expand this part of our city. Let's just say to a road right around there so that we have enough space. Yeah, like this. Oh. Oh, we can get the hydropower plant and the train station. Okay, that's really what we need. The hydropower plant can wait. Then connect it up to here. Okay, now this is perfectly straight. Then I have one over here. Maybe another one here? No, that can't be. Because the intersection is right over here, so that will give us a bit of trouble. Okay, now to fill this part also up. Well, I mean, the dam will be right here, so I guess we will wait with that part. Okay, now to get all the water in. Nice. Then fill this part up with houses. And maybe over here we can have the commercial zones. And up to this roads. Oh yeah, people also need power. That's a good thing to have. Maybe more commercial over here. Then the rest will all be houses. So it means that they will go and ask for a lot more of industry and that kind of thing. Okay. Maybe an incineration plant would also be nice to have over here. How about a park or two? Maybe that's something that I will do in the next episode. That would be nice to have. Let's just get the district in. Just across this river. And like this. Yeah, we need a lot of money. That's for sure. And that's not something that we have right now. But in the next episode, we will explore more of a city. Maybe we will get a park or two in some areas. So please leave a like on this video, subscribe to our channel, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.